I think this is the best Mother's Day ever because we spent the whole month with her.
Hi, Sylvester.
Hi, 所以这段时间你在家里做些什么东西呢？
运动啊，煮饭啊，陪孩子啊。
年轻人也是玩 TikTok 啊 ，pick up TikTok 啊。你没有？
没有。
你的女儿还是儿子也没有玩呢？
玩什么
？TikTok。
TikTok 没有。
There's only one thing, sure to be worth following.
So cute.
This something from Icon and MTM for Mother's Day this Sunday.
Oh, thank you. Wow, very nice. 你总这
样 So this Sunday is Mother's Day, so we just want to give you a special surprise by your kids. Because nothing meant more than your beloved kids on Mother's Day.
Having been under lockdown for 1 month, right, you really get to see how difficult the role of a mother is. Because every single day, breakfast, lunch, dinner, you have to plan something different so that the kids don't get bored of the food. And so much like heartfelt thoughts goes into the preparation of the food and like taking care of us while we're working, making sure that we're well fed, you know, making sure that we're healthy. So a mother's job is very tough, and you don't realize until you're forced to stay at home for 1 month altogether, and then you see what a mom really goes through.
I guess one of the more touching moments was when I went to Brunei for my jungle confidence course somewhere last year. And then on the fourth day of my course, it was like really tough and we were all about to give up. Then they told us there was a letter from our parents. So I opened it up and then I saw a letter that my parents wrote for me. And when I got to my mom's letter, I started crying lah. I was very touched because I wasn't expecting the letter during the period of time. And when I saw it, it reminded me of home. And it reminded me of the stuff that my parents did for me and how I was always taking advantage of the fact that all these privileges were meant to be. During my 9 month journey, my mom was always there for me. And even though it was tough and everything, on the last day when I commissioned, my mom was there for me and she put the rank on my shoulder, so I was very touched. And it really symbolized the whole journey that my mom was there for me throughout the whole 9 months. I love you, mom. Thank you for taking care of me all this time. May not have been the best Mother's Day present, but I guess during this COVID, thank you so much for taking care of us and putting up with all our horrible problems that we give to you during this 1 month. Thank you so much. Love you, mom. Happy Mother's Day.
Thank you. Yeah, I think this is the best Mother's Day ever because we spent the whole month with her. 还想带你看看远
方。你们几时 plan 的嘞？
Oh my god, it's been so long.